We're here at St. George Hospital. We've been here since last night. It's been more than 24 hours that Belle was having some nausea and she was vomiting.
Ano na, gusto mo na tang cake?
Ano po yung tinapay na yan? Eat na lang na, di gusto mo kayo
na sa ano.
You have to have a bit more later, okay?
I'm so that way.
Right now, I've been in the end of soft drinks.
Para tumakas yung sugar. Lai, ano pa gusto? Ano pa nga sabi ko? Okay. Alright, daddy's gonna be back with you, okay? Maybe. Alright, I'm gonna be back with you, alright? Good morning, everyone. This is the fourth day at St. George Hospital. 6 o'clock in the morning. First task is to move the car in the parking lot. Which one do you want? Milk as well?
Yes.
Milk, thank you. And apple juice and fruits. Guys, back to the hospital again. I just had a quick breakfast at the Filipino shop in Kogra, and I brought some food for Belle. I have some soup and pork barbecue, which she really likes. There's not really a restriction on what she eats for now, so I'll give her something different. I'm still waiting for her doctors to make a final diagnosis about what's really wrong with her health. And tomorrow we're scheduled to go for an MRI scan. Sunod na lang para hindi rin tayo siya sumagalap. Guys.